but I made it.
Okay, these doors open and are pitfalls. We do not want to end up there. I will most likely die on this level. So let's have a quick look. Get those. I had actually recorded this part earlier, but unfortunately, I had my microphone turned off the entire time, so decided to do it all again. Forgot about that guy. Okay. Right. There's some horrible parts coming up. There's a life just over here. I only have 6. And I missed the light. That's okay. Okay, we've got some life, we've got some kunai. As long as we don't do a double jump attack, which I know we need to. Oh damn. So I want to attack that guy. Okay. I think this is a grenade. Oh, there's a grenade. I think we're going to get to the boss, which is a pretty easy boss. So if I'm smart about it, it'll take some time, but I shouldn't get hit. Okay, this boss will take some time. Just sit back and listen to the music. When I came here earlier, I used a fire ninjutsu to find out it did no damage. So that was pretty bad. And I died like 3 times when I know I shouldn't have. All silly mistakes. Okay, that should open. I should really count how many hits he needs, so I know he needs quite a few. And you're opening. So yeah, this boss is very easy, and most probably the easiest boss in the game. The next boss, however, is not. It's actually quite difficult. But we'll deal with him when we get to him. So I'll be releasing the next part of this after my friend has done it, because I do not want to ruin it for him. He's... oh no. Oh dear. He's playing it blind, and I don't want him to see my video and then decide that he doesn't want to play anymore. Okay, we'll try the fire again and see if that does any damage to him. Pretty sure it doesn't. But let's hope so, because I'm out of kunai. And I'm dead anyway. So let's do this properly this time. That's probably a good idea to die on him, as I did not have the means to kill him. If you find yourself with over 100 kunai on this boss, what you can do is you can hit him twice by doing a double jump attack when he goes back in. This is going to be a very long fight. Thank you. yawn. Back and forward. Back and forward. Open up. I'm not really sure the relevance to this boss, to this storyline, but he's in it anyway. The level leading up to this boss, I was very curious as to who let them fire their guns and grenades in an aircraft. At least I think we're in an aircraft. Because otherwise the doors don't really make sense, they'll suck you out. Would you really want to throw a hand grenade on an aeroplane? Probably not. Okay, this should open now. Okay. Two, maybe three more hits should do it. That's one. Maybe one more. Okay, so we're at 19 minutes now on the counter. I should be able to release this as one part. Well, maybe it wasn't that one more hit. Okay, it's coming out. Yeah. Oh, so, okay, I really missed that count. It's coming out. Jump, attack. Wow, he's got a lot more hits than I remember. I remember it taking some time, but this is getting too long. My friend said this reminded him of the Sonic boss. I believe it's Sonic 2, where he attacks from the ceiling. It might even be Sonic 1. Which I'll be doing a let's play of soon, unfortunately. It's a great game, but it's not something I want people to see me play because I'm not that great at it. But I'll do it because he wants me to. And I can see how it reminds me of the Sonic boss. And there we go, that's round 3. And my second part completed. Thank you very much for watching, if you did watch. And I'll see you in the next part. Stay tuned for more.